Here we go again, back in campaign. You might notice I'm a little bit higher level since last time I made a video for you, but that's just because I've been playing a whole lot of Titanfall.
Hey, you know, Mac, the tower here hasn't worked in 20 years. You sure about this?
They still use these air-based at Guard's Demeter. Need a way to shut them down. Pilots, take the hard point so Fish can analyze the tower. Ready up!
Okay, boss, this is a hardpoint operation. Take control. Patch me in, and I'll take care of the rest. Okay, buddy, you're approaching Alpha. We now have control of hardpoint Bravo.
Oh, man. I know I should have closed. Ooh.
Hey, you're getting close to a hard point. It's somewhere inside a building. Check your map. I've reset the hard point. Preparing to download. Connection progress at 50%. Up, pilots, we've got all points and the data transfer is at max speed. Make sure it stays that way. Hardpoint Charlie just went offline. All units, I need you to retake Charlie immediately. Just captured hardpoint Bravo. I'm tapped in, downloading operational history and running a systems analysis. We're at 25%. Got some damaged circuits, but everything was still fully operational up until 20 years ago.
What was that? Pulse wave just rolled through. Effects are fading.
You do that, Fish?
Yeah, the power circuits are kind of sketchy, but I had to see if they... Let me see again in a bit.
I guess I'll try to help retake these, because...
Hey, man, check your HUD. You're close to hardpoint Bravo. Just lost the connection. You gotta get closer to the terminal. Hardpoint Bravo's reset. I'm preparing to download. Connection progress at 50%. Just took hardpoint Charlie.
Warning. Auto sights engaging multiple sites.
Your destroyed. I'll get you another as soon as I can.
We're losing track.
Your Titan will be ready.
Okay. Systems analysis is at 50%. I'm gonna trigger another pulse. Reverb profiling should help us reverse engineer the pulse wave signature.
Yeah, I'll take your word for it, Bish. Keep at it.
Incoming IMC forces, but I can't get a fix on their numbers. Take it down! Charlie is under attack!
Be advised, Titan ready in 30 seconds.
We're losing Alpha! Hardpoint Charlie just went offline. All units, I need you to retake Charlie immediately. The IMC are in control of all the hardpoints. If they overload the core and scuttle the base, I might not get all the intel I need. Find a hardpoint and pack me in. Ours, but I still need Alpha and Charlie for faster system access.
It's on the way. Stand by for Titanfall.
Double. Hey, check your HUD. Close to Hardpoint Charlie. We got Alpha!
Auto Titan engaging hostile Titan.
Charlie's reset. I'm preparing the download. Okay, guys, we're at 80% on my tower analysis. I'm configuring a patch to measure the pulses. Here comes another one.
The Leviathans and Flyers retreat these pulse fish. An on-off switch would be killer.
Like an ice pick to the forehead. I'm gonna try to bring it to full power one last time to confirm my findings. Okay, buddy. Hardpoint Alpha is dead ahead. Get in there and patch me to the terminal. You just lost Alpha. I got nothing. Someone get over there. We're losing Charlie! We got Bravo. We just lost Charlie.
Reloading. Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready.
Good work, people. I'm getting a lot of good data about the tower. I need you to patch me into one more hardpoint to max out the download speed. Bravo is under attack. We just lost hardpoint Bravo. Get over there and patch me in. Hey, there's a hardpoint in that building. Get in there and patch me in.
Got it. Stand by for Titanfall.
Mac, I've got all the data. I'm gonna pulse one more time to make the numbers work out. Yeah, Mac. This is exactly what I've been looking for. Building a bypass for these towers should be child's play.
All right, pilots. We've won, and the IMC are trying to retreat. Take them out. Good hunting.
You know, I died like 3 times in fire management before I get killed. Here I am. Oh well.
The IMC dropship has arrived. Take it out before it gets away. Mac, how the hell did the IMC know we were gonna be here?
Graves and I ran war games 15 years ago. How we'd fight if we were on the other side.
Great. Who won the most?
It was even. This war's gonna be the tiebreaker.
Oh god, that's terrible writing. Number one, again. I hold that shit.
Crew, this is McCallan.
Pearls, rocks, and bad chicks.
We got what we needed off
that
tower.
Oh, I can't wait to shoot that guy.
Only one thing remains between us and Demeter. The greatest concentration of IMC power on the frontier. If any attack on Demeter is to have a chance of success, this airbase must be destroyed. Bish has the details.
The airbase is defended from local wildlife by 3 towers, like the one we saw in our last mission. Using the data from that mission, I've built a device that will take down the towers. I call it the Ice Pick. Because every ship in our fleet will be needed at Demeter, a full-scale aerial assault is not an option. But if we take out the towers, the wildlife will finish the job. Sarah?
Covert Ops will handle the towers. Pilots, I'm asking you to guard our backs. Our fleet at Demeter is counting on us to come through. Get to your dropships and ready up.
Use some of
Good
those,
luck.
Probably. Maybe. I guess. But, you know, I like to collect, so, you know, I gotta keep those burn cards mint in package. But I guess I could break out the amped shotgun for a special occasion like this. IMC reinforcements are about to lift off and crush the militia fleet at Demeter. Well, that sounds bad. I don't want to be crushed.
This isn't going to be easy. Titan pilots, keep the IMC forces focused on this area while I take out the towers.
This is your stop.
Oh, I hate this map. Real bad here.
Sarah, I've got you linked up on comms. We'll keep them busy over here. Polo, go, go!
This is a battle of attrition. Take out all the IMC forces while the tower... Hey, pilots. Sarah can't be in 2 places at once, so you're stuck with me
on
this.
Oh, fuck, someone's already got a Titan.
I'll be handling Titan production for this operation. Don't screw with me. I got one hell of a bad hangover. Barker out.
Take it down. Eight. Atlas down.
In 2 minutes.
Oh boy, I'm gonna get sniped out here, I know it. Love the goddamn rooftops in this level. Oh god. Oh man, oh god, oh man. Oh god, oh man, oh god, oh man.
Bish, I've made it to the access point of the North Tower. Light resistance, but the bulk of their forces are occupied.
Copy that, Sarah. Pilots, keep taking out the IMC forces.
Just get out of my way, I'm busy. Of course I had to reload. Why can't I just have infinite shotguns? Oh, I want Christmas. Anyone who's listening to this wants to give me something for Christmas?
Be advised, I'm shotgun ready with infinite ammo. Seconds.
Forever.
Titan ready in 15 seconds.
Man. Oh boy.
Alright, Bish, I'm in. I'm using the ice pick on the North Tower now. Watch this. North Tower is out of commission.
Nice job, Sarah. Keep me updated on your position.
Bish?
Okay.
It'll come down to how much time we have left, but yeah, I think I got this, Max.
Titan ready in 15 seconds. We're looking real good, team. Short of a miracle from the IMC. There's no way we're losing this fight.
Hey, you're tight. Good to go. Call when ready.
Awesome.
It's working. I've got remote control of the IMC ships. I'm gonna use. All towers are down. I repeat, all towers are down. Watch out for the incoming wildlife. They won't play favorites between you and the IMC. We'll have that. Fish, Pat.
You read me, Graves? You know what's coming. All out assault. Doesn't have to go down like this.
A lot's changed in the last 15 years since you wore this uniform, Mac. I won't let you walk away this time.
Have you really made a difference in the IMC, Marcus? Or did you just turn into another company man along the way? All I see is bloodshed. I don't see any change.
Then we'll let the endgame decide.
Hi, Dan.
Who's right?
I'd use a shotgun for shooting people, obviously. Obviously. Range submachine gun. Interesting. 5 kills while world building. Bow.
Pilots, all of our fight, all of our sacrifice has bought us this one ship. This fleet is marshaling for the Battle of Demeter. This is the IMC refueling station that connects the frontier to the core systems and its endless supply of enemy reinforcements. It falls to you, pilots, to destroy the Demeter base. I swear I'd never climb back into one of these things. I would never order you into the fire that I would not enter myself. I will personally take command of Sarah's covert assault squad and initiate a chain reaction of the IMC fuel cells. I ask you pilots to engage the IMC infantry. If you can win this battle on the ground, you will alter the course of history. Pilots, prepare for Titanfall. McCallan out.
Rising up back from the streets. Take my time, take my chances. Twice the distance, now I'm back on my feet. You're the man in the will to survive.
Brace for impact! Everyone, hold on!
Calculations haven't finished yet.
I don't give a damn. Just do it. Jump out.
Oh,
now, damn it, now.
Jumping in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, boy. Oh, man.
Jump control, we made it. En route to reactor core 5.
It's been hit.
Brace for impact.
Mayday, we're going down.
This is McCallan. Hang on. I'm on my way.
Did I die already?
We're getting off this hill! Come with me! Holy shit, it's McCallan!
Bravo and Charlie's reactor core, trigger a chain reaction, and wipe out Demeter. If we pull this off, it'll take years for the IMC to send ships back into the frontier.
kill streak.
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles.
Oh, shit. Charlie, I think I'm...
You now have control of Hardpoint Bravo. The uplink's dead, man. You gotta clear out the hostiles in the area. They're messing with the signal.
Fucking got it, chill.
Bypassing security protocols and increasing reactor pressure. Stand by.
Ah! Oh, fuck.
Alright, we just lost Bravo.
Fuck.
75%.
Enough power to the core. Between that and the fleet taking a pounding, we might have to abort the mission.
Shit!
I didn't come all this way to give up, Sarah.
My empty.
Mac, I think she might be right. The reactors are way more shielded than the intel indicated. The pilots on the ground might not be able to make it go critical the way we planned.
I said we're not giving up. No. Pilot, keep those hardpoint terminals under control and give me a little more time. We'll figure something out.
I run over my own corpse.
Okay, you're Titan.
Just captured Hardpoint Bravo.
In the back.
Charlie is under attack.
Core shutdown progress at 25%.
The IFC is 25% of the way to shutting down the reactor core.
Shit.
Control those hard points. Hey, doing all right, but the IMC is slightly ahead of us. Still got plenty of time to show them who's boss, though. Just took control of Hardpoint Alpha.
Charlie, God, I hope this is a mistake. Oh boy. Fuck, god damn, he got out there instantly. Fuck.
We're now in control of Hardpoint Charlie.
Keep
up the good work, pilot. Alpha's under attack. We got Bravo.
Titan will be ready in
two. We're losing Charlie!
Yeah?
Hey, you're approaching Bravo. Watch for hostiles. Hardpoint Charlie just went offline. All units, I need you to retake Charlie immediately.
Running out of time and the fleet up there is in bad shape. If you're gonna do something, McAllen, you'd better do it fast.
Fish, talk to me. Give me something I can work with.
Mac, if you can find a way to trigger a manual overload, that'll work. Even if they manage to shut down the... Except there's one problem. There isn't a Titan in the world that can protect you against that kind of radiation.
You let me worry about that. We're not giving up, Fish. Not yet. Pilot, you're doing great. Keep up the fire. The count out.
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Bravo. Watch for hostiles.
Oh, shit. Oh, bad reaction time.
Warning. Level 2 safety protocols disabled.
Alpha is under attack. We're halfway there. Keep control of the hardpoint, so the IMC is going to shut down the reactor core. Charlie is under attack! This hardpoint's secure, but it looks like you've got incoming hostiles. Hold your position and defend that hardpoint.
go. Call it when ready.
Where'd he go? Died? Okay. Died?
Sarah, Fish, I've got this. Get the fleet out of here.
What the hell are you talking about, Mac? Mac, come in! Fish, get him back on comms, now!
He's still transmitting, just not to us. I'm patching into his feed.
Open your eyes, Marcus. You could have stopped me 15 years ago. Instead, you gave me the ship.
God damn it!
Sir, I've got the bastard in my sights. I'm going after him. Stand by.
Blisk, hold your fire. You're going to rupture a coolant circuit and blow the place to hell. Hand-to-hand combat only. Move. With pleasure, sir.
He's going to get himself killed.
This hardpoint's secure, but it looks like you got incoming hostiles. Hold your position and defend that hard point.
Did I not get it the first time?
Engaging follow mode. Engaging guard mode.
We got Bravo.
Under attack.
Nice.
We just lost hardpoint Bravo. Get over there and patch me in.
Auto-typing.
Fish, I'm picking up a spike in the reactor core. Patching in now. Oh no.
Damn it, Mac, you crazy son of a bitch. What the hell are you doing?
Fuck.
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles. 25%. 75%. Okay, the hard point is ours. Now hold your position. We got incoming IMC forces, but I can't get a fix on their numbers.
Attack! We just lost hardpoint Bravo. Get over there and patch me in. We're winning, but just barely.
Correct.
McAllen. I've triggered the reactor core overload manually. Clear out as fast as you can. Do not wait for ground forces. Repeat, there is no time for evac. Marcus, they trusted me as an ex-IMC officer, and they're gonna need someone after I'm gone. You told me 15 years ago, on board the Odyssey, to take the ship. Now I'm giving you the same choice. Pilot, this is McAllen. If you're still on the ground out there, it's been an honor serving with you.
Yeah, the explosion killed me.
The IMC's port of Demeter was attacked by militia insurgents. Reports are sketchy, but indications are that the refueling facilities sustained major damage in the battle. Numerous casualties are indicated, including the mutineer James McAllen, formerly believed missing in action. High command in the IMC...
Adios, my friend.
The whereabouts of several high-ranking officers involved in the conflict, including Vice Admiral Marcus Graves, is presently unknown.
Hercules. Oh, you get achievements for killing those guys. That was totally by accident.
Listen up. Much has changed since we fought at Demeter 3 months ago. With the destruction of Demeter, IMC reinforcements are now years from arriving on the frontier. Sarah?
As the human numbers keep shifting in our favor, we've witnessed many defections from the IMC to our cause. Trust is earned, not given. And I know you are all wary of fighting alongside former foes. But this man comes with McAllen's own seal of approval. I give you Field Commander Marcus Graves.
Pilots, this is a war. The militia are not guerrillas. We do not have to run. We do not have to hide. We stand and fight. Because for the first time, we are not trapped in their world. They are trapped in ours. Today we strike at the first of many IMC robotics factories. Check your loadouts and ready up. Graves out.
The IMC can no longer transport human forces to the frontier fast enough to defeat us. But what they have is an endless supply of Spectres, and we're going to put an end to it.
Oh, they dropped.
We're going down! Everyone bail out now!
Nuke.
This is a hardpoint mission. Taking the hardpoints will give us control of the facility and keep the IMC from activating every Spectre here. Once we have control, I'm detonating these things and crippling the facility.
Yeah. Not working?
Warning. 3 unauthorized network terminals detected. Militia Type 4 hardware profile. Notifying security personnel and shutting down production line.
Hardpoint secure, but it looks like you've got incoming hostiles. Hold your position and defend that hardpoint.
Display cases.
fucking pampy bitch. While I hide in my mother's...
We just captured Hardpoint Bravo.
I'm afraid to fight people.
Fish, I'd like to open a comm link to a private IMC channel.
Why would you do that, Commander?
Why would I do it, or why would I tell you about it?
I'll take a little of both.
I'm doing it because there's not too many actual humans left on that site. I'm telling you about it so you don't get suspicious.
Copy that. Trying to establish an open con.
Oh, God! Weak! Weak shit.
Be advised, Titan ready in 30 seconds.
Bag.
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Alpha. Watch for hostiles.
Bravo is under attack!
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Alpha. Watch for hostiles.
Just lost Bravo!
Authorized access to AI mainframe at 25%.
Hardpoint neutralized. Preparing to access the Spectre mainframe.
Restored synthetic combat access compromised.
Just capture Hardpoint Bravo.
Lisk, this is Graves. Can you hear me? What do you want? I want to end the war. Yeah? Then fight harder. Maybe you will. The quickest way to end it is to wipe out everyone who stands against you.
Where the fuck? What? Hey, poor missed the window.
We now have control of Hardpoint Bravo.
You got it. Stand by for Titanfall.
Oh, what the hell? Ah, damn, what the shit?
Okay, buddy, you're approaching Alpha. Watch for hostiles. Bravo is under neutralizing all hostile specters in the area. Stand by.
Auto type engaging.
Jump off Bravo.
Pilot, your Titan will be ready in 2 minutes.
Shutting down production line.
We don't have to be against each other, Blisk. It could be us against the machines.
Then how are we going to ever know who's better?
No person is better than another, Blisk. I disagree. You kill me, you're better. I kill you, I'm better.
I don't like this.
Ahead of the IMC. We're only partway through the mission, so keep doing what you're doing.
Alpha's under attack!
Oh, fuck you, you fucking bitch.
We just lost Hardpoint Alpha. I got nothing. Someone get over there. Spectres in range. Keep me connected while I take control. Got it. This hardpoint's secure, but I'm detecting hostiles nearby. Don't let them near that terminal.
did he not die when I kicked him? Shot him point blank. In game. He beat shot him point blank. I didn't want to win anyway.
75% corruption breach. Shutting down production. Complete security breach imminent. Unknown users attempting to
right
activate
on.
All
I have
fallen synthetic
combat. Blisk, you fight alongside machines, but they believe in nothing. They have no loyalty. They're loyal only to their operator.
You're gonna lecture me about loyalty? You change your uniform like you're changing socks. In the end, against faceless machines and people like you who fight only for a paycheck, we will win. Oh, I'll fight you for free, Graves. Hope to find you on the ground soon, eh?
I'm in. Shutting down all enemy specters in range. Keep me connected while I take control. Doing great, keep it up. This place will be going up in flames soon.
Nice moves.
Hardpoint neutralized. Preparing to access the Spectre mainframe.
Watch it. Hardpoint's ours, but I'm picking up more hostiles en route.
We have control. I'm detonating these things and crippling the facility.
We've won.
Hey, Chibo.
Take down any remaining IMC pilots in the area.
All stored Spectre combat assets set to self-destruct. Stand by.
Great, Titan's been destroyed. We're working on a replacement. I'll get back to you when it's done.
All stored Spectre combat assets set to self-destruct. Approach with caution.
It's useless trying to reason with that side, Grave.
I was on that side. Worth a try.
Warning. All units executing self-destruct.
Oh, I'm being here.
Evacuation.
Fire. Hell, nice.
This isn't the end of the war. Not by a long shot.
Nice.
No.
Contributed nothing.
This is the first battle of many. But for the first time, we can truly hope for victory.
This is James McCallan. If you're hearing this, then I'm already dead. The frontier is our land, and now the tide has turned. Each day, more IMC garrisons will fall to uprisings, their calls for reinforcements unanswered. And though the IMC will remain a force to be reckoned with, each day, more and more will rally to our cause. This is our land, and we will fight for it.
Round cover. Really shitty. Oh wow, that was totally unfair about an balance match. Sorry guys. I don't make the rules or the parties. A Strider. Oh, I need to kill 5 more specters to get the bag. don't know if I really want to use the Strider. I guess we just won. Oh, I feel that. Excuse me. Gen 2 and a Gen 3. Oh no. Not looking good. I'm gonna die a lot. Might as well have fun doing it. Come on. Initiating drop sequence. Grab this chance and let me drop this. Hold
off, Mike. This is a battle of attrition, pilot. Target and destroy all enemy forces.
Repairing window! Coming out!
Yeah, this is gonna kinda go well.
Initiative.
Not there again. Fuck, where am I? I keep getting turned around this goddamn map.
Pilot, your tank will be ready in 15 seconds. Titan online. Signal when ready.
Oh.
Points.
everybody! We need spawn in this game. Gen 3 and level 47.
Wait all day, every day.
Yeah, seriously. Shit. Nice to not have a job or commitments or anything like that.
Probably still be in high school.
Yeah, true, that's it. It is spring break. Ah, God, fuck you! Here's again. Camping out. Hang it.
Your replacement Titan will be ready in 60 seconds.
Smoke the evac.